Hi.
Hi.
We're here in Lisbon.
Lisbon, Portugal.
What is your restaurant?
Our restaurant is Gruta do Camoes. My name is Rafa. I can show you maybe our some good food and some dessert we have here.
Show us.
Yeah, that one is creme brulee.
Creme brulee?
Yes. That one is more typical. We name it a hot dog. That is sweet ice with cinnamon and milk.
Sweet tart?
Yeah. No, it's a hot dog. It's not like a toast. It's with rice, cinnamon, and milk.
It's like rice pudding in
yes,
the US.
Yes, yes, it's almost like that one.
Okay.
And have the chocolate mousse.
Yes.
Okay. And we have also creme caramel.
Yes. Always a classic. And usual pastel?
Pastel nata. This is more famous in Portugal. More famous.
We have more here.
Yeah. That's one also. And we have also some, it's a small salty. That one is a croquette, meat croquette.
Croquettes?
Yes, yes. Croquettes. That croquettes. One, we name it chamusa. That is a little bit spicy.
Oh, I should have eaten that.
Yes, the other one is a chicken. A little bit of chicken. That one is so more famous. That is suckling pig with onion sauce. That is so good and so typical. And here we have our famous codfish bacalhau, pastel bacalhau.
Wonderful, thank you.
Welcome.